Covering up first and foremost, he's going to be laying punches down, so I'm covering up. What I want to do is not be flat. Flat ever, even in guard. You always want to be on a side, unless you're going for a submission. Here, obviously, I have none. So from here, I'm blocking the punches first and foremost, and I want to bring, lay my leg flat, turn to the side, and try to bring an elbow in. What I'm typically going to do from here, my favorite mount escape, is I'm going to hook his foot here. So I lay this leg completely flat as it'll get, and his heel is going to be up here. I bring my elbows in, I hook this, and roll in here.
And
then
shim back up.
So from here, he punches, coming to the side, the hook, and I'm coming back. Or if you're not, you can do it from here as well, if it's flattening you out or whatever. But you gotta turn to your side. You gotta get your hips on the side and then hook this like a monkey with your heel.
Yes, sir.
But it's always there. Hook it to there, hook it inside, clamp it right there, use your elbow to press. Under hook, we should get under hook, and it's everything. And you set up, try to come in up butterfly, try to sweep. So that's probably the first go-to mount escape I'm gonna do.
And just pick and choose what side your favorite side is.
That's my favorite side. Gotcha. Yeah, that's usually the one I'll do. But I'd drill it till you get good at both.
Yes, sir.
To be safe. Sometimes his momentum might shift you to one direction. So
right. He's
punching, his hips are twisting a certain way, and you might find yourself a lot easier to get on your side this way.
Right.
You don't want to be caught here, so you hook it that way. And you shove. Make sure you put your underhook in.
Right.
You don't want to just turn, give your neck up,
right. You
get choked.
So you grab underneath
before we
sit out.
Uh-huh.
Try this.
Okay. Yeah. I mean, that's one of my favorite. I mean, there's a few mount escapes, but generally that's one of my favorite and probably the first one I'll do on a fly.
What's your favorite?